Hi, happy LitMas. Day two. Your favorite flash fiction. I don't really have a favorite flash fiction, but I went through my books and found some stuff that was good, so we'll just read this. Nuclear winter. Howling wind and snow. An old man in a shack improvised from the ruins of his house. Huddles under torn comforters, blankets full of holes, and dirty rugs. With his cats. That's it. That's from The Cat Inside by William S. Burroughs. He was part of the Beat Generation writers. So if you want to check him out, this is not his best stuff, but this was just some short fiction that I could read quickly. Also, I just wanted to recommend, if you do like short fiction and flash fiction, Pond by Claire Louise Bennett. She is really good. This whole collection is just bits and pieces put together. But her prose writing is, it's just amazing. So if you can get a copy of this. I think this is the UK copy because I ordered it from the small publisher. But it is in America now. I can't remember which publisher. And there's my dog. Hey, Carmichael. All right. Happy Vlogmas, everybody. Bye.